Hello, I'm Corinne Lillis, and this is the weekly Marauder Minute. It was a successful week in Marauder athletics, beginning with the men's golf team and Robbie Coyne. Coyne shot a 4-under par score at the Mercyhurst Invitational to take first place, and the team also captured the team crown, finishing ahead of 5 other PSAC programs. Led by 2 touchdowns, each from Dominic Sanders and Mike Jones, the football team thrilled Saturday's homecoming crowd with a 35-0 win over Cheney. Ted Stachyaitis returned to the lineup as quarterback to throw 3 touchdown passes. The men's soccer team picked up an important PSAC road win at Slippery Rock, using 2 goals from Andrew Dukes to overcome an early deficit and win 2-1 in overtime. Dukes was named PSAC Athlete of the Week on Monday. The Marauders can clinch a 5th straight trip to the PSAC playoffs with a win at Bloomsburg Tuesday. The volleyball team also pulled closer to a playoff berth by stunning Lock Haven on Friday evening and then sweeping East Stroudsburg on Saturday 3-0. It was the program's first win over Lock Haven since 1995. Looking ahead, the men's soccer team hosts East Stroudsburg University Saturday and recognizes the 2011 PSAC championship team as part of the day's alumni festivities. The baseball team also hosts the Black and Gold World Series on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday at Marauder Park. The PSAC championships for golf and cross country are also this weekend. For all news about Millersville Athletics, be sure to follow us on Twitter at Marauder News.